Fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of tonight's clash between
the Big Ant All-Stars
and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, the man, Eddie Hemmings.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to the match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
We're underway. Goes long. And he snaffles that one. Awani driving forward. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
Held. Two.
Samet past the 30-metre line. Breaks through. Lays it off. Bartow. Two-man tackle. It's good defence. Has a look and passes long.
That's
plenty of respect from
off.
Two defenders there. There's the fourth tackle. Harrison. Almost in the touch there.
He's held there. Of him now.
Foster puts boot to ball. Misses the tackle. Shut down in that tackle.
He's tackle one.
McCrone. Cut out ball. Nice step.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Who can stop him? He's in the clear. Length weight. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. McCrone. Worthington. Breaks through the defence. Ball and all tackle. Well, he's gone over the sideline. Samet, that's a clever pass.
That's one. Move! He's held there.
Offerdahl. Gobbles
two.
Him up.
Hell.
Awani. And down he goes.
Hands off. He's held there. Clear him. Hell.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve
move.
Here. Batty.
He's held there. Tackle five. Hold.
Samet punts. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Past the 20-metre line. Carrying defenders with him.
Release.
Good burst, this one. Puts the fend on. I like that. He's kept it alive.
That's his second. He's held there.
Shadow can't keep up with him.
Hell. Three.
Batters his way through that tackle. Shows us his pace now. Classic tackle. The attack coming in waves.
Get up.
McCrone with a little bullet pass. They drive him back.
Hell.
Gets a kick away. Wrapped up.
Release.
And very nearly
he's
out of play.
Move.
Samet. Garson surges forward in the tackle.
Let him up.
Samet explodes through the tackle. He's got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. Three. Markers lock in.
Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Hell.
There's the fourth tackle.
Get back. Look at me.
hasn't he got some pace?
He's held there. Hit the mark.
The torpedo punt. Hall there to field the kick. Nice step. Breaks through another tackle.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Moi moi.
He's held there. Two on the keep going.
He goes straight through. Intercept. Ooh, forced backwards. Foster. A little dart out of dummy half. Foster. Driving forwards. That is strong. Samet. He goes over the 40 metre line. He surges forward. Great strength. His run is eventually halted. Harrison. He's got momentum.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Move.
Barnstorming run. Buttow with momentum. Proving a handful. Harrison with momentum. Big Ant. Paul mesmerizes the defense with a step just short of the
release.
He's over the 40 meter line. Slips a pass away. Well, he knocks it. Big Ant have lacked composure and have looked too rushed out there, only completing one from four. The errors are creeping in. Bamboozles the defence with a step. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this bloke?
Release. Two hands away.
Garsai running along.
He's held there. Three.
Samet. Sloppy play. Poor pass. With the break. He's got support there. He's tackled there, but he's made good ground. Feeds the short ball. Dixon powers forward.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Moi moi. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Brought down close to the sideline. Dixon. Finally wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Dixon beats a man. Well, he's over the line, but I'm not so sure it's a four-pointer. Good ball. Jax, the high ball. Surges forward in the tackle. Well, they'll hand it over. Samet passes. He surges forward.
Hill. Up now. One. Release.
Awani. Powers forward. This is good.
That's his second.
Bartel.
Hill. Three hands away.
Tackle number four completed.
Get up in.
Samet. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles.
Huge play. Well executed. And now his team have a golden opportunity here.
Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. Samet powers forward. Prevents the four-pointer being scored. Putting the defense through a thorough test. Delivering the short ball. Buttow. He's over the line. I'm looking at Eddie. He's not so sure. No, he's shaking his head. Well, the video referee says no try. Looking to send his man through a hole. Williams. And they stop him right on the 10-meter line. They roll forward again. Harrison!
He's held there.
It's wave after wave of attack. Passes short. Samet!
My word,
that's a good tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Loops it over the top. Buttow! Play on! Big Ant the hook. They just got a bit too excited there, I reckon. They had a good opportunity to put points on the board, but they blew it.
Grabbed by the defence.
Batty, hold on too long there.
Well, we all heard the call. That's a needless penalty.
We'll take the kick for touch. That ball is over the sideline. Restarting play with the tap. Jax. He surges forward. Great strength.
One. Release.
McCrone. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. Knocks
Hell
him off his
two.
Feet.
Hell. Move it.
With momentum.
He's held there. Three. Back with me.
Good tackle. Ref says four. He finds the accelerator driving forward. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Kicks. Hey, twinkle toes.
Good burst this one.
Contained by the defence. Breaks through. Charges at the defence.
Three
finally taken
me.
Down.
No.
Off a down. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. They
That's
continue to roll
off.
Forward. Gasai.
No.
That's tackle five. A snappy pass. Samet. Alfie Langer style kick. A try-saving tackle. Big Ant are going well and have completed four from seven. Paul. Bang. With a step.
He's held there. That's one. Move. Hell. Clear him now. Two.
Jax. He's past the 40.
He's held. Three. He's held there. Move.
Jax. Look at the acceleration. Dixon surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Big Ant are looking dangerous here. Jax. Plenty of determination in that run. The tackle is a double act. Has the job of putting in the punt. Fooling the defense with that step.
Hill. One. Release.
Bartow. Over the 20 meter line. Bartow. Surges
Two.
Forward
Hands
in the tackle.
Away.
Harrison. Not sure who that one was for. Samet. Driving forward.
Three.
Harrison. Cutting out his teammates.
Four. Get back.
Still a couple
Look
of tackles
me.
Left here.
He's held there.
Samet. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Charges up and through a tackle.
Hill. One. Release.
Dixon. Moy Moy. Carrying defenders with him.
He's held there. Two.
McCrone. You've stunned him a little there.
Hill. Three, markers lock in.
Fleming, across the paddock he goes. Fleming
four.
Makes the tackle.
Move.
That's tackle four.
He's held there.
Keeps going. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. They finally bring him down. Referee signifies fifth tackle.
Let him go, let him go.
Jax, lovely pass with the high ball. Breaks the defence. Here, carrying defenders with him.
He's held there. Up now. Right. Here's tackle one.
Helliwell surges forward in the tackle.
Two. Hands away. Hill. Off him now.
Harrison. With a charge.
He's held there. Hill. Three.
Bartow. He's got momentum. Still going.
Hill. Let him up.
That's tackle four.
Hold the ten.
Bartow.
Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Side driving forward.
No, move it. That's your second.
Putting up a short pass. Samet sidestep.
Three back with me.
Threatening to come up with points. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. He's got there, and they've possibly scored. Possibly, I say. Has he got it down? It's a try. We now wait on the conversion attempt. His kick goes over, 2 points. Big Egg leads 6-0 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Foster, there to field the kick. May have stunned him.
One, release, Hill. He's held there. That's your second.
Bartel.
Hill. Right, that's the third.
Harrison.
He's held there. Let
that's
him
the
go.
Fourth.
That's tackle four, hands off.
Garson.
Hill. Five. Hold.
Samet with a punt. He's there to bring the kick back. That's the 30-meter line. That's where he'll play it. Dixon. Two defenders put an end to his run.
Get up. Hill, two.
Jax.
Hill. Three. Hands away.
Fleming.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. McCrone.
Hill. Hill. Five.
It's a kicking. Good tackle.
Right. He's tackle one. He's held there.
Batty.
Hill. Clear him. Two. On the keep going.
Samet. And the tackle
three.
Is made.
Hands off.
Samet. Pass is short. Bartel. Dixon. Powers forward. This
there.
Is good.
Four.
There's the fourth tackle. Harrison. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Fines touch. Wrapped up on
release.
The 10-meter line.
Hill. Get off him.
Dixon.
He's held there. Two. Hands away.
There's meters to be made from dummy half. Intercepted.
That's That's one. Move! No! Move it!
Buttow! Eddie, look at him accelerate. Buttow! With momentum, proving a handful. Kia! The short ball. Harrison!
He heads east.
He's held there. Let him
Patel!
Go.
Wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here.
Slips in the short one.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with.
Snappy pass.
Big Ant are off the hook. They just got a bit too excited there, I reckon. They had a good opportunity to put points on the board, but they blew it.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
They finally wrap him up. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Get up. That's your second.
A crow. Okay. Powers forward. Wrapped up close to the sideline. Lathwaite.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
That's tackle four, hands off.
Moi Moi shows us his pace now. Captured there in a two-man tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. McCrone punts. What a step. Inside their own 20-meter line. Samet, he gallops over the 20-meter line. He surges forward. Great strength. Samet mesmerizes the defense with a step. He surges forward.
He's held there. Let him go. Let him go. Three. Back to 10.
Passes inside. With momentum. This team is on a roll.
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. Hertel with a punt. Showing plenty of speed. He's
right,
caught by the defense.
One. Hill, up now.
McCrone surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Runs up to the defensive line. Lathwaite. Dixon carrying defenders with him. Wow. Classic tackle. Crossley. They continue to roll forward. Flicks a short pass. Brushes off the defense with ease. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Look at Eddie's face. They've knocked on.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Johorengi over the 30-meter line. Johorengi surges forward in the tackle. Samet. Contained by the defense. Samet. Line support inside. Look out. Out of my way, he says. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Williams. Ooh, forced backwards. Still a couple of tackles left here. His shadow can't keep up with him.
Hill. Five, hold on the 10.
Here's the punt. Here's the support. Did well to get that far. Now he's tackled. Picks up the ball. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Inside their own 40. Cross. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Just short of the halfway line. Jax. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. And here's tackle number four completed. Whiting. Barnstorming run.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Gets a kick away. Nice step. Showing plenty of speed.
That's
William.
One. Move.
Gobbles him up.
Help.
surges forward in the tackle.
He's not there. Clear him. That's your second.
Yoharengi carrying defenders with him. Thrown to ground. Samet. He's got momentum. Still going. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Bartow. Plays the ball on the 40-meter line. Samet. The punt. And he's right in position to field the kick. Showing plenty of speed. Explodes through the tackle. Makes some ground.
He's held there. Three. Move.
Driving forward.
Held.
The attack coming in waves. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this bloke? Driving forward. That is strong. That's tackle five. He punts it. Bartow. Over the 20-meter line he goes.
Hell, two.
Harrison cutting out his teammates. Referee says
hands
Hill.
Off. He's held there.
Samet tests the defense with a short ball.
Hell.
Four tackles completed now. Cunningham. With a step.
He's held there.
That's tackle five. Tries his luck with a kick.
One. Release. Hill.
McCrow lays it off.
Shut
Two.
Down by the defense.
He's held there.
Whiting slips in the short one. Weaves his way through. He's beaten one. He's beaten two.
He's proving elusive.
No. Three. Back with me. He's held there.
Ref says four.
Held five.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Neswick strikes that one. Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back. Wrapped up on the 10. Yoharengi. Cunningham surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there.
Harrison weaves his way through that tackle. Keeps it alive. Only now is his run halted. Looking dangerous here. Kia misses the tackle. Kia with momentum, proving a handful. Kia puts him away. Foster has the job of putting in the punt. That's the 10-meter line. Breaks through the line. Finally taken down. McCrone driving forward.
Two. Hands away.
Lathwaite.
Hill. Three. Markers lock in.
Charges at the defense. Explodes through the tackle. Powers forward. This
hands
good.
Off.
That's tackle four.
Hill. Let him go. Let him go. Fifth the last.
Launches a kick. Evades that tackle. Nice
right,
defense.
He's tackle one. He's held there.
Foster has a look and flicks it inside. Over the 20-meter line. Finds support. Yoharengi surges forward in the tackle. car side. Powers forward. This is good.
Held.
Fourth tackle.
Hold the 10.
Samet. Look at the acceleration. Powers forward. This is good. That's
five.
Tackle five.
Hold the 10.
Samet. He punts it. He's got momentum. And
that's
down
one.
He goes.
Move. Held.
Okay. Beats a man.
He's held there. Two.
He's over halfway with a quick pass.
Cross it.
They've lost it. Puts him away.
Cunningham.
Powers full. This is good. You're Harangi. Wrapped
that's
up
second.
Like a sausage.
He's held there.
Bartel. Cut out ball. Beats a tackle.
Right,
finally that's wrapped
third.
Up.
Held.
Plenty of determination in that run.
He breaks through.
Pyarangi. Powers forward. The defense is looking shaken. Receives the pass. Helliwell. Wrapped up on the 10-meter line. Loops a pass. Samet kicks this very high.
Worthington.
He breaks through the defense. They drive him back.
Release.
Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
Great step.
Past the 20-meter line.
He surges forward. Great strength.
Just short of the 30-meter line.
Whiting.
Three. Hands away. Held.
McCrone.
He's held there.
On play number four.
Get back. Look at me.
McCrone.
Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there.
Right. Here's tackle one. Held. Let him up.
Bartel. Side with momentum, maintaining their advantage in attack. Bartel, hasn't he got some pace?
Held, hit the mark.
Good ball, Samet puts up the bomb. Pertel claims the high ball, no worries there.
Big Ant.
Pro.
One move,
Pownall.
He's held there. Two on the keep going.
McCrone past the 30 meter mark.
Held three.
Whiting passes. Good tackle.
That's tackle four. Hands
four.
Off. He's held there.
Whiting.
Held.
Just one to go on the set. Whiting, punting. Bang, with a step. Good burst, this one.
Finally wrapped up just short of the halfway line.
He finds the accelerator.
Two.
Gets his hands free and offloads.
I like that, he's kept it alive.
Foster surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Samet pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff.
And they stop him right on the 20.
And the attack just keeps on coming. Helliwell, nice step. Not too far from the line. Loops it over the top. Samet kicks the football very high. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Whiting, carrying defenders with him.
Held.
Wow.
Two, hands away.
Jax.
He's held there. Three, hands away.
Whiting, on
line support inside. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. The ball's been turned over. That's Big Ant defend their line. Feeds the short ball. Samet surges forward in the tackle. Well, he's over the line, and I think he's got this down. There's the green light, and it is a try. Even I could kick this. That's a goal.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Big Ed, the home side is still in front. Goes long. He snaffles that one. Push back in the tackle. With the hit up.
He's held there.
Garside.
Held. That's your second.
Johanengi. Feeds the short ball.
He's held there. Three hands away.
Samet cutting out his teammates.
Four, get
still
back.
A couple
look
of tackles left here. Samet.
Hill.
It's tackle Hill. Five. Do they run or kick? Samet. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. He surges forward.
He's held there.
Look at him accelerate. Ball still alive. There's the offload. Nice work. Brushes off the defense. Whiting driving forwards. That is strong. They break up the defense. A short pass. McQuone. Taking the ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. McQuone.
He's over. He's got it down. He's got it down. It's a try.
What about that? The home crowd can't believe it. Well, he's put the first try on the board for Big Ant. McQuone has made the most of that opportunity. And he now has 35 in total. It's his time. Not an easy kick. He's got a bit of talent, this kicker.
Big Ant will take a lot of confidence from that, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up now for both sides.
Big Ant in front of their home fans. They're in front. Kicks long. Jax, there to field the kick. Crossley surges forward in the tackle.
That's one. Move.
Quick with a pass.
Hill, that's your second.
Dixon with an offload. Superb tackle.
He's held there. Three markers lock in.
Lathwaite, that's a clever pass. No advantage there. The referee has called off play.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
And with a step clear to tarmac, he's coming through. He breaks through.
Release.
They finally bring him down. Samet fires out a pass. In open pasture now. Williams with momentum. Proving a handful. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Samet.
Hill.
Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly.
flicks a short pass. Garside surges forward in the tackle. That's on the balance of probability, I reckon he's got this down.
He's had a look at the replays and he says no try.
Delivering the short ball. Sabat.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Flicks a short pass. Bartow. Big end. Have it. There's tackle one. Jax tries the inside pass.
Two. He's held there.
Dixon. Powers through. This is good.
He's held there.
They're looking dangerous here. Looking to send his man through a hole. He's got momentum.
Five. Hold.
Crow gets a kick away. Good burst, this one. Good step, just short of the 30.
He's held there.
Forward, over the 30-meter line. Garside.
Held. Two, on the keep going.
Samet moves it on. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. He's over the 40-meter line.
Hands off. He's held there.
Flicks the ball inside, carrying defenders with him.
Held.
They roll forward again. Driving forward.
He's held there. Five. Markers lock in.
The punt. Evades that tackle. Good burst this one.
Held. One. Release.
40, just steams past the defense and offloads the ball. I like that, he's kept it alive.
Up now.
Sidestep.
Three.
Raptor. No way.
10.
Barnstorming run. Down he goes, but just
off.
10 meters out. Wait. Wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here. This time it's a short pass. He surges forward. Great strength. Loops a pass. Wheeler. And up she goes. Hertel takes it in the end goal. The restart to come.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Foster restarts play. Harrison.
Batty
right,
that's zero.
Takes the tackle. Offerdahl. He's got momentum. Still going. Wrapped up on the 40-meter line. Iwani. Iwani powers forward. Still trying to make ground after a good run. Samet. That's a clever pass. Shrugs off the tackle. That was easy. Finally brought to ground. There's the siren for halftime. First half complete.
Thoughts on the first half, Eddie?
I really liked what I saw in that first half. Some bruising defence, some nice attacking football. Both teams really gave it everything, and thankfully...
off deep into enemy territory, and he's right in position to field the kick.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Fleming.
Two.
With momentum.
Held.
Jax.
He's held there. He's held. Three.
Misses the tackle. I just stunned him. Still a couple of tackles left here. with a quick pass. They come away with a loose ball. They've lost it. And shut out of the play by that tackle.
He's held there.
Harrison. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
Right. He's tackle one. Held.
Sabat. Lovely pass. Driven back. Sabat. And they seize him.
Right, that's the third. He's held there.
Harrison! Across the paddock he goes. Harrison! Watch his run. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Gets the ball. Garsai.
He's held there. Hit the mark.
He heads east. Sabat with the high ball. Paul takes the catch under pressure, and to the 20 they'll go.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
He restarts with a tap. Whiting.
Zero tackle. Hands away.
Jax. Captured there in
release.
A two-man tackle.
He's held there.
Moi Moi.
Hill. That's his second.
Jax. He's testing the defense with a short pass. Not sure who that one was for. He's pulled them up.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Keeps going. His shadow can't keep up with him. Clear through the defense. Finally wrapped up. Sabat. Good ball. Shows us his pace now. Good vision. Passes long. Hemingway surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Holding up a short pass. Williams. He's
that's
gone over.
Hands
that
off.
Should be a try. With the short ball. Sabat. Slips in the short one. Sabat tries a little kick in behind. Big end. And that's a perfectly weighted kick. They'll get another set of six.
Beautiful tackle to trap the opposition in goal. Gets his team another shot at the try line.
Charges at the defense.
He's held there. One. Release.
Harrison. Look at the acceleration. Harrison driving
go.
Forwards. That is strong. Sabat receives the pass.
He's held there. He's held three.
Iwadi.
No.
The defense is
get
looking
back.
Shaken. Find support. Sabat. Offer down. Surges
held
forward
there.
In the tackle.
Held
have a go at it. Just one to go in the set. Lays it off. Sabat will test them out with this grubber kick.
Try, and he makes it look so easy.
Big Ant pick up their third try.
Oh, here is a try that should never have been scored, Andrew. It was a perfectly weighted grubber kick, okay. But where are the defenders? They'll be kicking themselves.
Attempt. He'll take his time with a kick. All the touch judges have to do on that kick is put up their flags.
Big Ant are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Big Ant. Home side is still in front. Kicks long. Sammet, there to field the kick. That's the 10-meter line. He surges forward.
Let him up.
Here's tackle one.
Over the 20-metre line. Has a look and flicks it inside. Two defenders put an end to his run. Bartow.
Three hands away. Hill.
Dixon.
He's held there.
Fourth tackle.
Ball the 10.
Bartow. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there.
One. Release. Hill.
Moi Moi. With momentum, proving a handful. He's caught by the defence. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Wrapped up. No way through. Ref says four. Plenty of determination in that run. And the pass has been picked off. Sheesh. Driven back. Nice tackle there. Weaves his way through. Runs up to the defensive line. Bartow. Cut out ball. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. He finds open pasture. This team is on a roll. Harrison! Tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Bartow looking to send his man through a hole. Hasn't he got some pace? Finally wrapped up on the 10-meter line. Well, they'll hand it over. Big Ant have a completion rate of 17 from 28. They might be a little too conservative, though.
He's tackle one.
Jax passes. Fleming surges forward in the tackle. Jax. With a line break.
Three. Hands off. He's held there.
Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. On the 40-meter line and playing the ball. They roll forward again. He finds the accelerator. Captured by the defense. Jax sprinting, gets a kick away. Driven back in that two-man tackle.
He's held there. Move it!
Samet. Foster carrying defenders with him.
Two hands away.
Bartow. Offerdahl surges forward in the tackle. Knocks him off his feet.
Three. Back with me. He's held there.
Garside. Double act in defence ends
off.
That run. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Awani cutting out his teammates.
He's held there. Held five.
Bartow. Kicks. Gathers it. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Finally wrapped up just short of the halfway line. The halfway line. Powers full. This is good.
Two.
Out in the open space.
Three. Hill.
Eddie, look at him accelerate. Sends it back inside. Breaks through another tackle.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Moi Moi. Driving forward. Moi Moi. Wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here. Flicks a short pass.
Five.
Prevents the four-pointer being scored. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Loops it over the top. Jax puts up the bomb. What a step. Big Ant. Samet. He's got momentum. Still going.
Right, here's tackle one.
Garside.
Hill, two, hands away.
Samet.
bamboozles the defence with a step.
Three. Back to 10. He's held there.
With momentum.
Held.
That is tackle number 4 completed.
Move.
Helliwell over the halfway line.
Finally
wrapped up
10.
On the 30-metre line.
There.
Referee signifies 5th tackle. Bartow punts it. Beats a tackle.
Held. Run. Release. He's held there. That's your 2nd.
Jax.
Held. 3 back with me.
Whitey, cut out ball.
That's
and they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. Tackle 4 made there. Jax. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Helliwell latches onto that kick. Off a down. He's got momentum.
Hands away. Held.
Batty. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Batty powers forward, makes some ground.
He's held there.
Get Big out. Ant are looking shaky. Bartow driven back in the tackle. There's 2 in the tackle, maintaining their advantage in attack. Slips in the short one. Summit.
He's held there. 5. Hold.
With a little bullet pass. Summit. They had the way with a loose ball, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. They come away with a loose ball. Dixon.
Right, here's tackle 1.
Ouch.
2.
Ouch. They force him back. No way through there, brother. Whiting. That's killed. High tack.
Be interesting to see what the ref does here.
Just a little pause in play as they kick for the sideline. That ball is over the sideline. Restarting play with a tap.
Hill. 1. Release.
Just galloping along. Dixon.
2.
Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Beswick. Out of dummy half. Shrugs off the tackle. That was easy. Gets it away. There's an offload. He's got a lot of skill.
Great pass.
Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. Oh, nice work. Short pass. He surges forward. Great strength. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. Flicks a short pass.
Terrible ball.
The ball's been turned over. Offerdahl driving forward. That is strong. First tackle there. Garside. Can he find his teammates? Garside powers forward. Samet tries the inside pass. Forced backward, commanding plenty of respect from 2 tacklers. Garside surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. That's the 4.
Hands off.
Samet flicks the ball inside. Harrison driving forward. Good tackle. It's tackle 5. Do they run or kick? Samet launches a kick. He's there to bring the kick back. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't. He's got momentum. Still going. And that's a clever pass. Hey, Twinkle Toes. Darting along.
He's held there. Held 2.
McCrone. And with a step, they drive him back. And they stop him right on the 20. Beswick. Out in spaces. He's got momentum. Still going. Big Ant on the back foot here. Whiting. He's got momentum. Still going.
Held. Held. 5.
Loops a pass. Jax kicks this. Oh, look at how high it is. Evades that tackle with momentum. They manage to hold on and they'll get the changeover. William. Caught by a pair of defenders.
Samet turns it inside.
He's held there. Off him now. That's your second.
Samet holding up a short pass. He surges forward.
Held. Three.
Here's a run from dummy half. He's clear. I like that. He's kept it alive. Bartow gobbles him up. He surges forward. Great strength. This is excellent attack. The job of putting in the punt. That's good positional play to take the kick. Off the left foot.
He's held there. That's one. Move. Held. Let him go. Let him go. Two on the kick going.
Oi, oi. In open pasture now. Carrying defenders with him.
Wow. Three back with me.
McCrone. Turn with momentum, proving a handful. That's tackle four. McCrone, barnstorming run. McCrone carrying defenders with him. Wow. Whiting kicks this very high. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Sheesh. Driven back. Awani.
Two.
Samet.
Three. Hands away. Hill.
Batty. Powers forward. This is good.
Tackle four. Hands off.
Four tackles completed now.
Clear him now.
Samet. Wow. Driven back in the tackle. There's some real feeling in this defense. Bartow. There's the punt. Positional play, he's there for the kick. Nice step.
One, release. Hill.
Has a look and passes long.
He's held there. Two.
Fleming surges forward in the tackle. Four. This is good. The defense is looking shaken. To break up the defense, a short pass. Jax. He surges forward.
Hill.
That's tackle five. With a quick pass. Jax. Stopped by the defense. Big Ant have been very impressive with their attacking sets. They are making good choices on attack. Williams. Support is there. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Harrison. He's tackled. Awani surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there.
Samet. And they've come in from everywhere to make the tackle.
Get off him.
Harrison. Carrying defenders with him. Caught them. This team is on a roll. Shadow can't keep up with him. Gets his hands free and offload. He continues after the offload. Just one to go in the set. Punting. Good step.
He's held there. Right, he's tackled one.
This bloke. Powers fall. This is good.
Back on me.
And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Finally wrapped up. The attack coming in waves. Jax. Snappy pass.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle. Last. Let's see what they can come up with. Loops a pass. Jax puts up the bomb. Here. Under the bomb and cool under pressure.
Up now. One. Release.
Kellywell. Fronted by the defense.
Hands away.
Bartow.
baby. They drive him back. Harrison moves it on. Big Ants are having a very good game. They've been looking so strong on the attack. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Picked off in the tackle. Well, he's gone over the sideline. Are in some serious hot water here. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. Sabat, look at the acceleration. Surges forward.
That's one. Move.
Quick with a pass. Buttel.
That's your second.
Oh, is it a try? I don't know. Looking to send his man through a hole. Buttel. Ball and all tackle.
Three. Back with me.
Wrapped up by some solid defense. Samet. Good ball. Says four. Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball in.
He doesn't need any support. He scored.
And that's the fourth try for Big Ant.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
We'll have the shot at goal still to come. A goal.
A very good all-round performance so far. Still plenty of work to do here, though.
Big end. Home side is still in front. Goes long. Snaffles that one.
Hill. One. Release. That's your second. He's held there.
Samet tests the defense with a short ball.
Hill. Three. Hands off.
Referee has pulled them back for that forward pass. Pass is short. Driven back in
release.
That two-man tackle.
He's held there. Get up. Held. Move. Two.
He finds open pasture.
Three.
Ground.
Back to ten. He's held there.
With the short ball. Whiting. With
that's
a four-point-saving tackle.
No.
Dixon, wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here. And that's a clever pass.
Five,
Big
Ed
are over the line, and Eddie didn't see it, and I don't know. Lovely pass. Jax with the high ball and gathers in the high one. Not too far from the line. No result on the last, and we'll have a changeover. Dixon. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. Whoops, that's a little too long.
Correct call made there. Good refereeing.
To kick for touch. That ball is over the sideline. Foster restarts play. Harrison. That's a power play, that Finn. Harrison surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Joharengi
Cunningham driving forward. That is strong. Just short of the halfway line.
Samet has it. He has been picked off. And the pass has been picked off.
That's
three
one.
Is called play
Move.
The ball. He'll do it 40 metres out.
Of him now.
Keeps going. Running along.
Hang on, ref. That's a high tackle.
For your players. Next time,
another
I'll be
careless tackle.
Off. Have a chat
and rightly so,
you.
The ref has given a warning to both captains. The next high tackle will be a send-off offence.
Kicking for touch. Over the sideline it goes. Restarting play with a tap. A snappy pass.
Whiting!
A try to the away team.
Whiting
showed some individual brilliance there. He's added another to the score sheet.
That was something special. Great effort, boys.
Easy kick for a man of his talent.
You can sense the nerves from the home crowd, can't you, Vossi? Sweaty palms, nail biting. The visitors can still win this.
Big end. In front of their home fans, they're in front. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. With a good catch.
Hill, one, release. He's held there. Two, on the keep going.
Moi Moi.
Hill, three, hands away.
McCrow, cut out ball.
There's two in the tackle.
That's the fourth. Move. Fleming
carrying defenders with him. Wow!
Hits it up.
Referee signifies fifth tackle.
With a puck. Good burst this one. Beats a man. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Gang tackled and I can't see it.
Hell two.
Offerdahl passes.
Hill, let him go. Three hands away.
Eddie, look at him accelerate with momentum.
Runs up to the defensive line.
That's tackle four. He finds the accelerator.
Play the ball on the 20 metre line.
It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Iwani, this will take half an hour to come down.
Excellent work there. They'll go to the 20 for a restart.
Very good football from both sides. A good pressure kick, well diffused.
And there's the tap. Crossley.
Breaks through the tackle.
He's held there. Zero tackle.
Lathwaite.
Hill. Right. Here's tackle one.
McCrow. He surges forward. Great strength.
Two hands away.
Shows us his pace now.
Hill, three.
With momentum, proving a handful. They
Four.
Roll
Get
forward
back.
Again.
Look at me.
Crossley. And they stop him right on the 20 metre line. That's tackle five. Launches a ball. Good step.
He's held there. Get up. That's one. Move.
Dixon.
Two.
Awani flicks a short pass.
Knock off. Put that down as an incomplete set.
Now you see him, now you don't. Out in the open space.
One.
Finally wrapped up on the 20 metre line. Crossley. Dixon powers forward.
Two hands away.
Jax. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Dixon. They force him back. Here's the play the ball. They're just 10 metres from the line. There's the fourth tackle. Delivering the short ball. Jax evades that tackle. Grabbed by the defence. Just one to go in the set. Loops it over the top. Jax launches a bomb. Helliwell. Under the bomb and cool under pressure. Wrapped up like a sausage. Awani. Garside. Powers forward. This is good. Samet. Passes inside. And the pass has been hijacked. That is strong. Shoving off that tackle. Finally brought to ground.
Up now.
To break up the defense. A short pass. Jax.
He's held there.
He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Jax.
Held. Clear him
the now. Defense is looking shaken. Jax surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Up him now.
Here's the player penalized for holding on.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
He restarts with a tap. Beswick restarts play with a tap. Jax. Two-man tackle is a strong one. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Crossley. Driving forward. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Jax. They come away with a loose ball.
Very poor play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
Flicks a short pass. Dixon. Big end. Have gone over. This could be a try rewarded right here. Try is the call. Not about to concede the points just yet, but he is a good kicker. The kick. Big air. The home side is still in front. Goes long. Beswick marks the ball.
Held. One. Release.
Snappy pass. A strong two-man tackle there.
Two. On the kick going.
Dixon.
Held. Clear him. Right, that's the third.
Jax serves up a wide ball. Driven back in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles left here. Jax. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. That's good positional play to take the kick. Sidestep. He surges forward. Tackled right on the sideline. Samet looking to send his man through a hole. He goes straight through. Ball still alive. There's the offload. And they stop him right on the 20. Helliwell mesmerizes the defense with a step. Charges at the defense. They finally wrap him up. Offerdahl lays it off.
He's held
Big
there.
Ant on the back Get foot back. Here with a little bullet pass. Iwani, he heads east.
They couldn't stop him because he was unstoppable.
Put him down for another try. Dixon made a chinking run to the try line. Big Ant now has five for the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Stand by for the kick. Samet want to land this to improve on his four from four. straight over the black dot.
Big Ant are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Big Ant, the home team are leading. Long. Good burst this one. Yoharengi surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. He's got momentum. Still going.
That's his second.
Yoharengi.
He's held. Three.
Bartel. Surges forward in the tackle. Four tackles up. Kier, that's a long pass. Bang, with a step. Carrying defenders with him.
Hell five.
It's a kick in. Okay, gathers it. Good step. And shut out of the play by that tackle.
He's held there.
Manswick flicks the ball inside. Forced back, wrapped up, no way through. McCrone. And they thump him back in the tackle. Moy Moy, driving forwards. That is strong. On tackle four. McCrone, nice step, darting along. Punting. Back underway with a tap. Cunningham. Awani. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Get off him. Zero tackle. Hands away.
Samet. The short ball. Barnstorming run. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. From that play, the ball, he dashes from dummy half. Sprinting. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Iwani gets it away. Referee is called play the ball. He'll do it 40 metres out. Feeds the short ball. Iwani. This is excellent attack.
Get back with the play.
Samet. And he's gone inside. No respect for ball security.
He's held there. Right, that's zero.
Receives the pass. Push back in the tackle. Nice defense there. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? With a charge.
Up now.
McCrone. Good vision. Passes long.
Markers lock in.
Wheeler tries a pass back inside. Look at the acceleration. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Moy Moy across the paddock he goes. He surges forward. Great stretch. Moy Moy puts him away. Jax in open pasture now. Oh yeah, baby, they drive him. That's the set complete. It's a changeover. Big Ant have been effective and have completed 41 from 50. They are making good choices on attack. Offerdahl, clear to tarmac, he's coming through. Offerdahl, with momentum, proving a handful. Iwani, his shadow can't keep up with him. Iwani, with momentum. Samet. Williams carrying defenders with him. Wow, putting the defense through a thorough test. Iwani, what a good pass there. Samet carrying defenders with him. Wow, fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Flips a short pass. Iwani, I reckon that's play on. Big Ant get a free life and a prime scoring opportunity goes begging. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Dixon.
Two, hands away.
Moy Moy. plenty of determination in that run.
Three back with me.
Dixon out in spaces.
Hell.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Jax slips in the short one.
He's held there.
That's tackle five.
Marcus lock in.
McCrone. There's the punt. Helliwell latches onto that kick. The ball's been turned over. He breaks through. He's in the clear. You don't see much better than that.
Fantastic try.
It's all straightforward there, that goal. Big Ant, lead by seven here. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. He finds open pasture. Moi Moi! Big Ant are now in prime attacking position.
Let him go. Zero tackle.
Cunningham. He's got momentum.
He's held there.
He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Putting up a short pass. Samet fires the pass wide. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Gets the ball. Samet. I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. It's a try. Finds this one up. Nice work, coolly done.
Big Ant are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Big Ant, there's the full-time siren. Goes long. Helliwell, there to field the kick, crosses the 10-metre line. Referee blows full time, it's all over. All right, Eddie, your final word on this one.
Big Ant have picked up the win tonight. A solid display of rugby league here and have come away with a very good victory.
So on behalf of Eddie Hemmings, I'm Andrew Voss. We'll see you next time.